Welcome to the Setup Chronicle Forwarder video. In this video, we'll talk about setting up Chronicle Forwarder, which is used to send logs from the customer environment to the Chronicle instance. This is used when customers want to send logs directly to Chronicle and do not wish to use Cloud Buckets to ingest data, or the log type does not have native ingestion. You can install the forwarder on a variety of Linux distributions, including Debian, Ubuntu, and Red Hat. Let's get started. Hover over the menu icon in the upper left-hand corner. A new menu will appear on the left. Scroll to the bottom of this menu and click Configurations. In the menu that appears on the left, click Forwarders. This will bring up a screen that has a download button. If you go ahead and click Download, you'll start the download for the package that contains the forwarder files. You can see once you click Download, you also bring up a set of instructions on how to install Chronicle Forwarder. Go ahead and follow those instructions to complete your installation. When you've completed reading the instructions, you can click Close at the bottom of the menu to return back to the original screen.